So there's actually music playing on the background. I'm trying to film. Oh! Well, it's off. Hey guys, so it's me, Christina, and today's video is gonna be on my everyday makeup look. And I just wanted to say, guys, that I'm sorry that I have not filmed for you guys. I know it's been a while. I just got a new camera and a laptop, so I'm pretty excited for that. So yeah, if you guys want to see how to get my everyday makeup look, then please keep watching. Okay guys, so I'm going to be starting off by using my Superstay 24-Hour Concealer by Maybelline. I actually really love this concealer. I started using it because it has a pink undertone and I love using it for my dark circles, as you guys can see I have. I use my Beauty Blender because the kind of thing about this concealer is that it's very like sticky and it doesn't really work well with a brush. So wet your Beauty Blender and just blend away. Now using the same concealer, I'm just going to be giving myself a little bit of a highlight before I apply my foundation. I have a lot of darkening on my face, if that makes sense, like dark circles and stuff like that. So I just want to prepare myself before my foundation, so that's what I'm going to be doing. Now for foundation, I'm going to be using my L'Oreal True Match Sun Beige W6 and my Real Techniques Small Foundation Brush and Buffing Brush. If you guys have like a yellow undertone, I suggest getting the warm side of this foundation. And now I'm just going to be buffing that all in with my buffing brush. Okay, now for concealer. I'm going to be using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Pure Beige. It is a shade lighter than my skin tone. I love to use it as like a highlight and coverage to cover my dark circles. But I'm going to be using my ring finger and blending that all underneath of my eyes. Okay guys, so for eyebrows, I'm going to be using my NYC Eyebrow Kit in the shade 876 Brunette. And my brushes that I'm going to be using are actually e.l.f. Two e.l.f. ones, the black one and the white spoolie, I think that's what it's called. And the middle one, I don't remember where it is from, but I'm going to be using that one first to just outline my brow. I use the wax and then I dip it into the brow, and then I'm going to be using my black e.l.f. brush to just fill it in because it's thick, and then I'm just going to be brushing out my eyebrows. Okay, now I'm going to be using my e.l.f. black liquid eyeliner. I'm sorry that I don't have a full in-depth clip of me doing my eyeliner here. If you guys want to see a more in-depth video, check my channel out. I do have a video in there. The rest got deleted, but this is all I have. So for powder, I'll be using my Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder in the shade Nude Beige 020 and my contour brush by Real Techniques. My clip actually got deleted when I was trying to record the bronzer, but this is e.l.f.'s Healthy Glow Bronzer in the shade Warm Tan, and that's an e.l.f. contour brush, and I'm just going to be using that and bronzing that on my face. Now using an eyelash curl by e.l.f., I'm just going to be curling my eyelashes. So for mascaras, I'll be using two, one for volume and one for length. This one I'm going to be using for volume, and that's from the 99 Cent Store Mascara. And the next one that I'm going to be using, this one is NYC Skyrise Mascara, and it's for longer length eyelashes, and don't forget those bottom ones that you guys have. So last, I'm just going to be using a NYX setting spray, and yeah, there's the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it.